In this lesson, we're going to learn to play an excerpt from Symphony No. 25 by the great Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. You may know this from the TV ads for Titan watches. This excerpt is based on the C major scale that we learned earlier in this course. This song is in the time signature 4-4, where each bar is 4 beats long. In this lesson, let's take a look at the first two bars with tabs. These two bars are played twice. In the next video, we'll learn the next four bars of the tune.